Mark is making his taco. Let's move over to Carmelo King. Can you get a shot of that up there? You got a shot? Well, this is Pastor Zeke. You can go around the whole city, meeting people, food, telling you all about it, trying to get their most basic. So we have the carne asada taco.
This is what I call a two-bite taco.
Two-bite taco. And here I am talking this whole time with my mask on. So here we have two-bite taco. Carmelo, we have... This is the Carmelo King that is on Pima, right before you get to Crawford, between Rosemont and Crawford, near Cloverland, near our church. The church is just down the street, actually.
Right there.
You can almost see it.
Yep.
My name is Pastor Eric. This is Pastor Mark. We forgot to introduce ourselves.
We got a fire truck coming.
Here comes a fire truck.
This pico de gallo is incredible, and the steak is good. The flour tortilla is good. This is what I want in a carne asada taco. This is
wow. It's really good that I don't do it very often because I'm gonna live here.
So I basically do live here. I live like right there.
Yeah.
So Parker.
Guys, you really have to come get this.
This is delicious.
So, we've been doing pizza reviews a lot and a coffee review.
Where's our first taco review? This reminds me of home. Yeah. This reminds me of Sonora. I'm gonna have to go.
One out of 100.
1 out of 100. I'm gonna have to go 92.
92, our first 92.
It's delicious.
You know, you're doing the bar for tacos.
No, for 92. Look, I'm just saying, a carne asada taco, a flour tortilla, you get the cabbage on top, the carne asada is delicious, the pico de gallo is delicious, and I want 5 more.
I can eat more. 10 more. So I'm going to give 89. Am I under 89? Yeah, got it. So now it's cactus awards. Oh, he got 3 cactus awards. I don't know if we can give.
I'm going 3.
He's going 3. I go 2. So that gives us
a 2.5.
2.5 cactus awards. All right, so.
We want you.
Yeah.
This is about us.
Yeah. It's like, here comes the other guy. There goes the ambulance. Give us a taco, man. There's our filmer. Everybody say hi to him. He does not want to be a camera. Okay.